cauda epididymis is connected with the scrotal sac by a cord known as gubernaculum. Epididymis leads to vas deferens or vasa deferentia. It starts from cauda epididymis, ascends to the abdomen